was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. Is sanity the price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ione's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble for a position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune. You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. And And the rest is silence.